Good morning, Delaro. Today is May 20th. Let's get right into our daily announcements.
Seniors, remember to pay off any debts ASAP. There's a list located in the front office window. Also, all books need to be returned to the library by May 21st for end of the year check-in. Seniors, don't forget to clear any and all library debts before senior checkout.
Seniors, do you have perfect attendance for all 4 years of high school? See Mrs. Fasha in the front office.
Seniors, if you have received a scholarship, we need to know who you are and what you received so we can recognize you for your accomplishment. Please come into the counseling office and fill out a form on Mrs. Silva's desk.
Seniors, if you're going away to college in the fall and want boxes for packing, come by room 101 to pick up some very strong yearbook boxes. You can break them down and lay them flat until August.
Hey everyone, be sure to come and remember those who have died for our country at the annual Memorial Day ceremony located on the Delaro football field on Monday, May 31st at 9 a.m.
Seniors, if you or your parents want your original senior ad back, see Mrs. Summers in room 101 ASAP. They will all be thrown away at the end of the school year.
Driver's instruction class is June 7th through 11th at Placer High School in the auditorium from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. with a nutrition break. It is a closed campus. Come prepared with a pen and clipboard, paper, or notepad.
The dance show is this Saturday at 2 p.m. and 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 and now available in the front office.
Yearbooks are still available for purchase. They are $80. Go to room 101 to get yours anytime that class is not in session.
2010-2011 AP Language Students Mandatory Meeting next Wednesday, May 26th at 7:20 a.m. or 3:30 p.m. in Mrs. Zerwaz's classroom 108. Please contact Mrs. Zerwaz if there are any conflicts.
Ladies, if you are planning on or interested in playing water polo this fall, please attend our girls' water polo meeting tonight in room 700 at 7 p.m. You're encouraged to bring at least one parent or guardian.
All players interested in playing baseball next year, mandatory meeting in room 700 Tuesday, May 25th at brunch. Also, JV baseball players, please return uniforms to Mrs. McKinney's room by this Friday. If not, you'll be issued a debt card.
Delaro Student Store will be open for grad gift shopping on Wednesday, June 2nd, 6:30 p.m. to 9 p.m. in the cafeteria.
That's all we have for you today, Delaro. From our crew here at DOTV, I'm Alexis Jenkins.
And I'm Cindy Pavusco. Have a great day, Dio.